Our Porsche has weeping shock absorbers, so I've tasked myself with finding a new set that will dramatically improve the 993's ride and handling.
We start off with a length of aluminium, which is loaded in the machine. Shut the door, cycle start.
This will eventually be a top cap of our damper, one of 40 components made on the premises.
So that's it?
That's it.
So all these machines, hundreds of thousands of pounds invested, and we end up with a...
Great hope. That's it.
Next, suspension guru Lawrence assembles the internal section of the dampers from a shaft, a piston, washers and gaskets. It's labour-intensive, but hand-built dampers can be stripped and rebuilt in the future. All this engineering comes in at £3,000, 800 more than the off-the-shelf replacements. I'm hoping the high spec will draw interest from keen drivers and drive up the selling price. So I've got new dampers, springs and fully adjustable top mounts. We're good to go. Aren't these just fantastic? Now, our 993 has never had a treat, and I reckon that's wrong for a car like that, so these are just what the car needs. Now, they're no doubt going to improve the handling, and they look pretty cool too. Let's get back to the workshop.